And these kids have worked really hard, and they're going to do a great job. So you guys can come on up.
Seems to be bursting with joy. But sometimes we forget where our joy comes from. It's not the presents, it's not the lights, it's not even making special memories of family and friends. Christmas gives us joy beyond all that. Christmas is all about the Father's love for us. God sent his son Jesus.
When Jesus was born in Bethlehem, the angels appeared in the sky, praising God with great joy.
This new to share the shepherds, Jesus was born.
Today we celebrate just like the angels, knowing that God is with us.
The heaven and nature sing, Jesus is here, that gives us the greatest joy of all.
Thank you. you imagine how it felt that night when Jesus arrived?
After hundreds of years of waiting to hear from God, suddenly the Messiah was here.
When Jesus was born, he changed history forever. There would never be another time when God would be silent or far away because he had come.
God gave us his Son, not because we deserve it, but because God loves us.
So today we can celebrate that amazing gift together, praising God for his love and faithfulness.
From the little town of Bethlehem to our town today, God's glory is available to all. Wow. joy of Christmas in many different ways. Sometimes we sing, sometimes we dance, sometimes we even do special things to serve others.
But no matter what, we have a lot of fun. Christmas is awesome.
There are so many songs we sing at Christmas. Everybody loves them, but why should we do all the singing?
We sing because the Savior is born. So just sit there, sing along.
Stars in the sky look down where
know that God gives us joy because he loves us. We know that joy comes from Jesus because he was born to save us.
We know that joy is a gift greater than anything else we could ever receive. But here's the best part. We can share the joy of Christmas with others.
The whole world needs to know that Jesus was born to save us, but who can tell them?
Sometimes it's hard to explain the joy we have in Jesus. God gave us each a story to tell. That's why we're here.
When we tell others the story of how Jesus saved us, we are God's most powerful messengers of the truth. This is good news.
This Christmas, spread your joy, not just through presents, traditions, and special memories, but through the amazing love of Jesus.
If you do, you spread, then you spread joy to the world.
One person at a time.